chopped down by Belmar. Kotkaniemi keeps it in again. Bunning. Fling that around Schultz, and DeCord will play it. Now Carolina comes up with a steal. Kotkaniemi, side of the net. Around for Bunning, for Natchez. They score! Oh, that line did the hard work. And Carolina on the board. It's 2-1. Marty Natchez with the loose change.
A clutch late third periods and overtimes last year. Dumoulin blew a tire. DeCord was indecisive. It directed it to him. And Dumoulin went heels to the ice. That allowed you to use the back of the net. And eventually, Natchez gets on the attacking side of the puck. Bunting finds it. And with fight, he gives Carolina life. And Carolina gets a late period goal, not giving up one like they have recently.
Larson into the Kane zone. Drop for Everly. Everly trying to get it back. But Brady Shea with a stellar defensive play. Now Shea, he's got his motor going. Shea to the backhand across. Natchez drops it back. They score! Yes, Barry Kotkaniemi ties it in two.
Brady Shea desperately makes the play, kicks it. Dorothy Wizard of Oz style from his left skate up to his tape. Eventually you have numbers. Heck of a pass, and Nate just makes an even better pass to Kotkaniemi on his offside. And in one motion, Kotkaniemi flings it on edge, almost harpoons it into the back of the net.
Well, he grabbed it, and now Natchez with it. Natchez sends it across. D'Angelo holding back across. Natchez, White scores! He does it again! Game over! Marty Natchez!
Transition the puck. D'Angelo had his best game of the season. Finds Natchez, and with that new stick that I hope he never changes, he's got 2 goals and 3 points on the night. Loving every minute of it.